Hi guys, I'm Michelle D and I am a Sony ambassador, and today nandito tayo sa opening ng Sony Alpha Shop here at Camerahaus, here at Megamall Building B. So right now guys, ipapakita ko lang sa inyo yung pinaka favorite ko na Sony camera, and it's what I'm using right now for vlogging, and it's the Sony ZV-1. So tara, let's go. Okay, so eto siya guys, and this camera I have been using for siguro mga almost a year na ngayon, kasi super love na love ko talaga tong Sony camera na to, the ZV-1, kasi it's so perfect for vlogging, it's so light, and actually yung price point niya affordable din siya for vloggers, mga beginners, ganon. Ayan, so ito siya. Pakita ko muna sa inyo. Yan. Okay. So, ayan siya guys. And ever since na nag-start ako na gamitin tong camera na to, I had no problems at all. Kasi nga, lahat ng mga needs ko as a vlogger is nabibigay naman niya. And what I really, really love about it is that pag nag-vlog ako, ang ganda nung pasok ng ilaw. And when you're a vlogger, especially pag nasa outdoor ka or nasa indoor ka, you don't know the conditions of lighting. This one, the ZV-1, it's so perfect for that kasi nga yung parang yung aperture niya is, let's see, 1.8 to 2.8, tama? So perfect siya for low light condition kasi talagang nag-a-adjust yung ilaw niya kahit na madilim. So that's so perfect for me na isang vlogger. So what I also love about it is meron siyang smoother ng face. Parang pwede niyang i-smooth yung face mo. So syempre ako, beauty vlogger ako, so I have to look smooth all the time and fresh all the time. Yun yung isa sa pinaka the best part of this camera. Although I have to be honest, medyo yung battery niya hindi lang enough for me, for my vlogging use. Medyo minsan short yung battery life niya. So ngayon, I have to charge it and I have to before I use it again. So now, I am here at the Sony store, I mean the Sony shop, para maghanap ako ng bagong Sony camera kasi I want to upgrade, and I am here with a Sony representative to tell me kung ano yung magandang camera na pwede kong kunin na ipang-upgrade ko for my ZV-1. Okay, kasi I think it's time to upgrade na kasi 1 year ko na rin ginagamit yung ZV-1 ko, diba? So, mag-upgrade na ako. Kuya, ano ba yung camera na pwede kong ipalit or i-upgrade? Kung ZV-1 yung yung gamit ko.
Ma'am, ZV-1 yung gamit ninyo, ma'am. So, are you planning na mag-upgrade na yung napapalitan na yung lens, yung mga interchangeable lens, ma'am?
Oo, actually, kasi right now kasi, hindi na lang kasi for vlogging yung kailangan ko. So, gusto ko na rin na pwede kong gamitin for photos, for videos, syempre. So, ngayon, ito kasi syempre, maganda naman yung camera niya, pero mas gusto ko yung mas crisp, mas mga mas clear na photos, ganun. So ano ba yung pinaka-perfect na pwede kong i-replace for this?
Tama, ma'am. Meron tayo ng mga bago. Yung mga hybrid camera na natin, ma'am. Ito po, ma'am.
Let's go!
A74.
Ooh!
Walang Sony sa hybrid camera. So perfect for video and for picture.
Kuya, ano yung camera na to?
So this is yung bago nating model, ma'am, yung Sony A74. So ito yung isa sa mga hybrid cameras ni Sony na perfect for videos and picture. So maganda dito, ma'am, sa pag picture po yung gagamitin nyo, meron na po tayong 33 megapixel pictures. Then full frame siya, so wala po tayong cropping pag nag-video kayo. And ang maganda sa kanya, ma'am, is 4K 60p yung video recording niya. So maganda siya kung pwede nyo gamitin pang travel, pang vlogs. So pwede po, ma'am.
Okay, and also, perfect siya kasi flip yung screen.
Pwede mo siyang pang-vlog.
Oo. Guys, sobrang importante ng flip screen sa aming mga vloggers kasi we need to look kung maganda ba yung angles namin, kung maganda ba yung lighting or nakafocus ba sa amin yung lens. So, sobrang perfect nito kasi yung flip niya is nandito din sa side. So, you can see yourself while you're vlogging, while you're taking a video. So, sobrang perfect. Yes, yes. And also, ito ba, pwede siyang mapalitan yung lens no, kuya?
Yes, ma'am. Ito yung interchangeable lens na po siya. So, pwede, marami tayong varieties ng mga lenses dyan. So, pwede po kayo mamili ng mga kung saan nyo gagamitin na lens.
Okay, napaka-versatile naman pala ng camera na to, kuya. I think this is the perfect camera for me. Wait, itatry ko lang siya, kuya. Oh. Mag-chika ka muna, go. Okay, ang ganda naman kuya. So, ito, I think ito na yung pwede kong pang-upgrade no doon sa CV1.
Pwede nyo na rin isabay itong lens natin na 1635. So, ito yung mostly na ginagamit ng mga vloggers din natin kasi widen portrait na po siya. So, maganda siya kung mga interviews or kung naglalakad kayo ka sarili lang kayo na nagva-vlog.
So, meron na siyang wide and meron na siyang pang-portrait. So, all-in-one lens na rin siya. So, this is the perfect combination if you are a professional vlogger like myself. I think this is the perfect camera setup for you. Wow, sobrang ano, sobrang ibibigay niya lahat ng kailangan mo, not just videos but also photos because I am also an influencer, so kailangan ko din ng mga magagandang photos for my Instagram. So this is the perfect lens for me.
Tama ma'am, tama-tama po sa inyo. Tama.
Okay, so kuya, thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am. For ano yan. Okay, kukuha ko niyan kuya, pagbalot mo na ako niyan. So ayun guys, I have decided that I am going for the this Sony Alpha 7 and this lens, the 1635. So yan na yung perfect upgrade go for from my CV1. So yeah, I'm so excited. So anyway guys, again, I am Michelle D and thank you for watching me today here at the Sony Alpha opening.